Yo, what's up, guys? What is up? We are back. Let's see, important. Fail. Okay, all that stuff was updated. All right, yo, what's up, man? We are back on the division, guys. We're gonna do some farming. We're gonna go look for some exotics. Gonna find some exotic weapons. Gonna see what we need to do here. I'm in school. Yo, those you guys that are in school right now, I'm sorry. What's up, Ken? How's it going, buddy? Long time no see, Candy King. King is alive. King is alive. He is alive. Let's see what we got here. I'm your daddy. I'm first. So yo, Ken said he just got home. Hold on, talking to my friend. Alright, here we go. Let's get things squared away. So, we're gonna do some farming, guys. We're gonna farm the exotic weapons before the patch 1.6 drops sometime this month for console. You know, PC are already testing it out right now. If you guys haven't been watching the PTS, Public Test Service, that's what that stands for. If you guys didn't know, PTS stands for Public Test Service, and it's only on PC. So last night or the day before, they removed the gear set called Seeker, brand new gear set. They said it's too many problems. They nerfed it, they buffed it, nerfed it, fixed it, changed it, and it's still causing problems where players are becoming OP. So they just decided to move out the whole, take away the whole set. Which sucks, because I'm mad about it, because I wanted to test out that gear set. Now I can't. So, you know, it sucks. So, not too sure what player I'm going to play on. I was playing on this player the other night, level 22 player, in the DZ with some friends last night, man. I was playing on this. But I definitely need to farm some stuff. This player right now have on Alpha. Not Alpha, no. This one has on Predator. I put Predator on with this one. So, let's see. Rich Green Badge. Appreciate it, buddy. Thank you. Where's everybody? Oh. Candy King. Oh man. Well, everybody was at, bro, we streamed for like 3 hours on BF1, bro. For like 3 hours. So we're waiting on Last Stand, man. I can't wait for that update to drop. So let's do this. Let's go inside and let's go farm some high ends, guys. We're gonna choose my main character. Right. Here we go. So what are you guys up to, man? Let's see. What's up, Eli? How's it going, buddy? How you going about the farm? Well, I'm gonna go farm some high ends right now. The weapons that I need to find are not in the DZ. The only gun that I need from the DZ is the Tommy gun. You know, because the exotic weapons are, all of them are gonna get buff. But you know the DZ, bro. DZ never changed, bro. You can't go in. If you go in by yourself, you got to be strategic. Very strategic, you know. It's either you go in by yourself, you're going to get jumped by a group using shock turrets and roly-polies. You already know that's how that's going to go. But we're going to go outside the DZ. We're going to change my gear up, too. Because right now I'm running freaking Predator, so we're going to change this up. We're going to change all this up, and we're going to go back to my Alpha Bridge. That's what we're going to do. So let's find my FAMAS. Let's put that back there. Let's get this right. I should have been rocking the FAMAS if that was going to be like that. With the 340. Yeah, I should have did that with the Predator. Didn't know. But here we go. We're going to change everything back to Alpha Bridge. So let's take that off. And armor is getting like reworked too. So anything with armor on, it's probably going to turn to health within 1.6. Everything is going to be crazy. Which one though I was rocking? Was it this one I was rocking? Burn resistance. Yeah, it was this one I was rocking. Here we go. Take that off. Put the secret mines back too. Put them back on my Alpha Bridge, guys. We're going farming. Let's see. Where's the secret? There we go. Put that. Put that one back on. Gloves stay like that. Alpha Bridge backpack. I need a better backpack than that. Definitely need a better one. Let's see, support station. There we go. Put that on too. Alright, there we go. There we go. We got on a Barrett chest plate too, if you guys were wondering. We got to get some of this stuff out of my inventory too, bro. So DPS is 375, toughness is 469, skill power is 89. My armor, if you guys want to know, my armor is 53. I can get it to a 54, but you know, 53.8, which is still fine, still useful in the DZ. Excuse me. A lot of you guys are probably wondering why I'm running Predator marked gloves, mainly because the armor on there and it has assault rifle damage, critical hit, and pistol. Now I do have Savage gloves, but my Savage gloves have SMG damage on it. Unfortunately, I cannot roll them, which is why I run them like this. Now I could run my other Savage gloves that have assault rifle damage on it, but the armor is kind of a little low, so which is why I don't. 953 is not bad, but you know I want to dish out everything, you know. DPS goes down to 372, even though that's not my actual DPS, but you know, that's why I run the Predator's gloves. Still help out. Bro, I got four characters, bro. I got four characters. They all different colors. The hell. Here we go. Let's leave here. My name's Furia for a reason. I am the lone wolf. Oh yeah, I forgot about my freaking supply drop, bro. I need to go get that. Where is it? Where's my supply drop on the map? Where's my freaking supply drop? Oh, there it goes. It's freaking over there. Alright, let's go get that. Let's go get that, and then we're gonna go start forming these real world bosses. Badge, I'm getting a new account because transfer will be, the 6th of March. Yeah, so if you guys are trying to get an account made right now for GTA, guys, then you definitely need to contact NRG Mods. Go to my last GTA video that I uploaded of showing you guys how to get the Trash Man outfit. And you will notice in the description that there is a link, a Twitter link of NRG Mods. Please contact him. Tell him Badger sent you and you're looking to buy modded accounts. He has a lot of barcode accounts. Really good modder. Trustworthy, too. Be sure to check that out. So we're gonna go we're gonna go get this freaking supply drop over here and see what we get in. Hopefully we get something good, and then we're gonna go form some bosses. That's what we're gonna do. We need to before the DLC drop, try to get some of those weapons. Let's see. And you get more Phoenix credits anyways too. We got 12 people watching. We got 2 dislikes out of the 12. 6 likes and 2 dislikes. Thank you for paying attention to me. Thank you for paying attention. And they're changing the game where you cannot no longer reload. You can no longer reload while running. Kind of sucks, right? House phone's ringing. Alright, let's see. All phones going off. Sorry about that, guys. Alright, let's open this. Let's take this. What's up, country? How's it going? Supply drop collected. We got a lot of trash. That's definitely some trash there. Supply drops have been claimed. Alright, we just got trash from the supply drop. Yeah, we're gonna sell all that crap. Gonna get rid of it. We don't need it. But we're gonna go form these bosses. Go. So let's go. Let's start over here with Bullet King. And we're gonna work our way down. Start over here with Bullet King and work our way down. Are you thinking about playing Titanfall by any chance? I thought about it, bro. I actually did thought about it. But I didn't buy it, you know. I didn't buy Titanfall. Like, don't get me wrong, I love the beta. The beta was fun as hell. The beta was really good. Really good beta. You know, but I felt like, you know, I don't know. I just felt like it wasn't going to have a huge impact on the channel. Let's see, adept, talented, and deadly. Nope, saw that. What else did we get here? Final measure, I don't need that one. I have a better one than that one. Banshee Mass. No, we don't need that. Let's get rid of that. Never going to wear it. These knee pads. Hmm. 11.5% enemy armor damage. That could be useful. I'll put that in the... Let's get rid of this. Nimble. Nimble's really good, though. They're going to nerf it. Alright, here we go. What else do we got here? Turret 33. I probably kept that because of that. Alright, let's go put some of this stuff in the stash. Where's the stash? Stash in the freaking corner. Oh, there it goes. Put this stuff in the stash. I need to sell this crap too. All this crap. We got something new? What do we have that we didn't check? Alright, let's see what we're gonna get out. We're gonna take this out. Put that there. Ah, yeah, that's what we have. No, I didn't. I don't like the Lova, bro. The lightweight is better. Like, I have a Lova. I already had a Lova. I have a really good Lova. I think I put it in my stash. But I got the lightweight. Lightweight with destructive, brutal, adept, vicious, deadly, and uncomplicated. So, but where's my Lova? Here's my Lova right here. My Lova has vicious, deadly, and responsive, which is really good. You know, and the enemy armor damage is kind of low. On is 18%, but my lightweight enemy armor damage is really good. It's 22, so, and then my FAMAS is 23, so those are really good. But I don't even use my Lova, bro. The Lova's a good gun, bro. Those stabilities, man. Wow. All right, let's get rid of this. We're not gonna need this. So we're gonna go kill Bullet King. Hold on. There we go. Let's go kill Bullet King right now. What's up, GTA Freak? What do you think about no mod accounts anymore? What do I think about that? That's going to destroy the modding community, but I'm pretty sure somebody's going to figure out another way to bypass that. And it's probably, Rockstar is probably going to lose business. They're probably going to lose some business after this, bro, because, now leaving the safe area. You know, it's... Think about that, bro. Like, really think about that. No more mod accounts. No more. Which means that all the people that got stuck on last gen because they can't... Let me rephrase this for everybody can understand. Not everyone can buy a next-gen console. Not everyone. You get what I'm saying? Not everyone. A small laser pointer. It's all right. Let's take that. Which means that there are going to be a lot of players that missed out. Now, you're basically telling everyone. It's not just mod accounts. You're telling everyone that plays Grand Theft Auto on current gen and last gen that they can no longer transfer their characters after March 6th. So most parents are looking at, hey, well, your PS3 is still working. I don't think I need to buy you a new system. Same thing for Xbox 360 players. So those players are going to be stuck forever on last gen. So which means if they ever do get new gen, if they ever get a PS4 or Xbox One, they have to start all the way over. Now, is that a huge mistake? Yeah, because it's going to start problems where a lot of players are going to be like, yo, Rockstar, I don't think it's fair that at a point in time I did not have the money to buy, a PlayStation 4 or Xbox 360, and now I got the money to do that, and I can't transfer my character because you stopped transferring option. You took that option away from us, and I don't think that's fair. So, it sucks. It's gonna suck for a lot of people, bro. You know, not everyone has money like that to go out and just buy a new console or to upgrade right now, especially families. They're not gonna do that. So, it's gonna mess up a lot of stuff for the community. It's basically gonna divide the community of GTA. It's gonna divide the GTA community because of it. You know, Rockstar, I get why Rockstar is doing it, because, you know, they're somewhat losing revenue, which doesn't make any sense. I don't think they are, because you're talking about a company that's making billions of dollars every day. Think about that. They're making billions every day, bro, so it doesn't make any sense. Just because a few players, some people got together and said, oh, you know, you can pay $20 and get a modern account, bro. Like, it's, I don't know, man. It's really freaking stupid, in my opinion, bro. Really stupid. You think everyone's money will be taken? No. If they haven't taken your money now, then they're not going to take it. You know, like I said, a long time ago, what they did on what PS3 and Xbox 360, where they wiped the whole entire community. If you had legitimate money or not, they wiped you and left you with 500,000. So, you know, if they didn't take it with this last money wipe last time, then no, you're probably in a safe zone. I'm behind you, Badger. Tally, I don't know you're not. You don't even play. You don't even play the Division. It don't hurt you anymore. You don't even play. You used to play, but then you stopped playing. We're on freaking fire. We're on freaking fire. Let's get out of that. Let's get out of there, bro. They're freaking reds and they're shooting like they're goals, bro. Red with focus fire, you get a wrap. Alright, here we go. We drop purple. So right now we're just forming the real world bosses right now, guys. Daliano. Yeah. Look on the map. You're not on the map. No. You're not on the map. You're not on the map. Where do we get here? Alright. Some more trash that we're gonna end up selling. What's up, Typical? Oh crap, we're getting sniped from who? And she jumps down. Alright, let's go kill him anyways. Hopefully I'll drop something useful. They didn't drop anything useful at all. Alright, let's teleport to the next safe house. Okay, let's see which one we need to go to. We need to go kill the boss over here in this area. So we need to go here. Teleport there. Let's see. I got a barcode from NRG Mods. Nice. Yeah, man, if you guys are looking to get a modded account, definitely check out NRG Mods and tell them Badger sent you. Like you last time where you played BF1. Oh my god, bro. I was behind you. Tell you, man, we got wrecked on BF1, bro, for 3 hours, bro. We got some kills, but we died a lot by campers, man. It was so many people camping this morning. It was crazy. Light machine gun. Oh, this is trash. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. So, is it going to try these gloves? Decisive gloves. All right, get rid of it. Firearm mod. Skill haste. That might actually be useful in the next patch. That might be useful. We don't need that. We'll keep the skill haste, though.
Leash. Leash. She said, hello. Hello. Hello.
Yo, those of you guys tuning in, thank you for joining us. We are here. Let's get some more ammo, and we're going to continue this farm. This farming. Badge you Canadian. I'm everything you want me to be in a bag of chips. So whatever chips you like, I'm that. I'm Canadian dry. I'm ginger ale. All that juicy stuff. On March, you won't see barcodes in the lobby. Yeah, you're going to only see barcode accounts. This is now the time to buy a modded account. This is the time. Like, if you wanted to buy one and never could and thought about it, was skeptical about buying one, now is the time for you to get one, because after March 6th, there will be no more modded accounts whatsoever until a modder figures out a way with a new mod menu or something. Like, don't get me wrong, the PlayStation 4 can be jailbroken. It's jailbroken. It's been jailbroken in Brazil, but has there been mod menus created for GTA? No. 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 It has not. But it sucks that this is coming to an end. This is something that Rockstar wanted, but like I said, it's going to only divide the community a lot. It's going to really divide the community. Like, I don't know how this is going to work out between, because I'm thinking about last gen players. Those players, that community, last gen, had took a huge hit. So I believe that those dudes are just going to be like, the hell with GTA. They're going to just say F it. Like, literally, if you're on last gen, you might as well just jailbreak your PS3 or your Xbox. That's, you might as well just do that. All right, we killed the boss. All right, we got those dudes. Oh crap, this dude is shooting us right now. All right, let's see what we got here. We got a lightweight. We got a lightweight here. Let's see what kind of lightweight it is. It has brutal, accurate, and predatory. Wow. I can roll accurate off. Predatory be pretty useful. 22% enemy armor damage. That's not bad. Not bad at all. 18.9. You know, accuracy, you don't need accuracy like accurate on a weapon like this. You know, you can put like mods there for accuracy mods, stability mods to fix that. So we'll see what we got to do here. But I'm definitely going to hold on to that one for the next patch. It's all for the PS4. Yo, do not contact Paragon at all. Those of you guys, if you did business with them, I am so sorry. You know, at the point in time when I was introduced to them, that they were a group of loyal individuals, and you guys know I got trust issues, severe trust issues. So it was like, it was still, the lack of trust wasn't there with me. You know, there's things that they wanted to do, and I was like, nah, I wasn't up for it. So, and what made me mad is that I vouch for these people. I vouch for them, and they screwed us over. You know, even Rose, they screwed over too, because she was really good friends with them. I met them through her. You know, they was unorganized, and I said that they was like, oh, we did this for you, and You're just gonna turn your back. No, I was like, it was just too many things happening, too many people saying that they're getting scammed, and then you're saying this is not happening, and they're saying this is happening. You know, I need proof about everything. Oh, well, we talked to this person, and you know, everything was just unorganized. It was just unorganized. They didn't do it correctly at all. So do not contact them whatsoever. Do not send them money. Don't, like, I even put the video on private. I made the video private. Both of them. So don't socialize with those dudes at all. I kid you not. It's not worth it. So yeah, I'm really sorry about that, because like I said, that put my reputation on the line on top of that, vouching for people who was just gonna turn around and do something like that. So it was a lot of misunderstanding, and I was, every time you guys told me, oh, you got banned, like, believe it or not, I was on top of that. You guys not got banned, but you guys didn't get your account. I was contacting them right away. Yo, what's going on? This person saying this and that. Oh, we're fixing it now. You know, all kinds of excuses that, and I was just like, I'm like, the hell with it. And I told Rose, and then one of them contacted me, was like, you know, I don't think it's fair, because, you know, we doing this to help, this giveaway to help you. I was like, man, without your giveaway, I was going to hit 20K. You know, and most of the traffic that they got came from me. Most of their traffic came from me, you know, from all of you guys, you know. All of you guys went there because of me. And that just pissed me off. So, like I said, you know, we didn't even get a chance to do the giveaway. We didn't even do the giveaway. Never got the accounts. Never got them. Never got the 5 accounts. You know, Rose never got hers. I never got mine's to do the giveaway for you guys, which is why the giveaway never happened. Like, some stuff happened with them. Never got them. I asked them about them. They was like, oh, yeah, we're going to do them, and never got them. Never got them. So I was just like, the hell with it. The hell with it. I'm not going to chase you and ask you repeatedly when you already know. I shouldn't have to ask you something you already know, something that you set up. So for now, like I said, guys, do not do business with Paragon at all. Don't contact them. Don't send them messages. Like, if you paid, I'm sorry. You're not going to get that money back unless you can try to go through PayPal. If you paid through PayPal, go to PayPal and see if you can work out something with PayPal to get that money back from them. I know you got 6 months to be able to get your money back if you do it through PayPal. So, you know, a guy bought, him and his dad bought a jailbroken PlayStation from him, and they never received it. You know, I just found this out the other day, and I was furious, man. So don't contact them. If you're trying to get a modded account, only contact NRG Mods. He is the only trustworthy modder. And this is one of the main reasons why I got into modding myself. That's why I started modding, because the lack of trust in people. You know, depending on someone to do something for you, you give them your money, and, you know, and they don't do what they say they promise you. They don't do it. So that, like, I'm sorry for that, guys. Yeah, you did, bro. You did. And I was watching out. I was watching out, bro, because it was just a lot of stuff that they was doing was very sketchy, man. It got to a point where he was like, oh, can we live stream on your account? Just make us like a manager so we can do that. There's a feature where you can allow people to go live on your account. And I'm like, no. He's like, oh, you can trust me. I'm like, no, I don't do things like that. That's something I don't do, you know. So there was a lot that went down between those dudes, man. A lot. Sketchy as hell, man. Let's kill this dude. What the hell did he drop us? Final measure. Let's get out of that. Hold on. Let's kill these dudes. Alright, we got those. Here we go. So we got final measure. It's a really good one too. It's just the armor's kind of low, but that's really good stats on that. Really good stats. Let's take that. Can I show you my inventory? You play the Division? You play the Division. This is my inventory. 375 DPS, 469 toughness, 89 skill. Yes, Jaden, I used to mod, bro. I got into modding. A lot of you guys be coming in like, yo, Badger, who mods your accounts? Me. I only got 3 accounts that other people modded for me. One was done by Jay Good Modding. Another one was done by NRG, and another one was done by the Card Dealer. So J Good Mods, the card dealer, and NRG, but only contact NRG Mods if you guys are looking for a modded account. So I only have 3 modded accounts that were actually modded by other people. Now all my other accounts, people think that other people didn't know I did them, and most of those accounts are legitimate accounts. Legitimate accounts, they just look modded. I have what, 14 accounts now, and 10 of those accounts, no, not 14, 13 accounts, and 10 of those accounts are legit accounts. So no, actually, yeah, 14, because one that I modded myself, another one I did, I actually modded that one like completely. So 14 accounts, 10 are legit. Legit stats, legit rank, legit KDs, until I did that that little glitch to get all that $17 billion on them. So what happens about the card dealer? The card dealer, he stopped, bro. I don't know what he's doing. I don't know what he's up to. I have no clue. I know he started going back to school, so I have no clue what he's up to now. But like I said, if you're looking to get a modded account, contact NRG Mods and tell them Badger sent you. What's up, Jamie? How's it going? Modding was life, man. Modding, because it's easy to do, guys. If you look up stuff on YouTube, watch videos, like, it's easy to do, you know, and it's probably the best thing you can do instead of chasing after someone to do something for you. And that's me. I never like depending on people to do something for me, bro. I never like depending on people. Never like it. Because you can't trust everyone. You can't trust everyone. Things happen, like Paragon, for example. Things like that happen. Things like that happen, and it sucks. That's what it comes down to. All right, we gotta kill 50 of them. Now, where's these dudes? We gotta find the boss. Is he over here? Or did he not spawn in yet? All right, there he goes. There's the boss. Yeah, that's the boss. Alright, we got the boss. What we got here? Spec Ops. Alright, we'll take that. What's this right here? Oh, we're gonna sell that high velocity mag.
Back after March 6th, Rockstar is going to remove the feature to transfer accounts.
Yes, after March 6th. You don't have to wait a month. So what Rockstar did now, if you guys are looking to get a modded account now, you can get an account right now today and transfer today. They uplifted that ban of the 30-day wait period. They took it off. So you no longer have to wait 30 days. But after March 6th, you can't transfer anything, period. So if you don't transfer from now to March 5th, let's just say, don't even think about March 6th. You got into March 5th. Don't even say March 6th. So from now until March 5th is your window to transfer your account that day. That very day of you getting it. What's up, Chris? How's it going, buddy?
Chris!
Oh, man. Let's see what we got here.
Badger, I have two modded accounts plus my main account. You think I'm good?
Yeah, you're good. You're good to transfer, man. You're good to transfer. I say transfer any modded accounts that you've been holding on to and just keeping them down there in the woodworks, bro. I think you guys should transfer them immediately. Just transfer them. Like, don't wait. Get them out the way. Transfer them over so you don't have to worry about it later. You know? Transfer them and just let them sit there just in case something goes wrong. And then when you do transfer, you know, it's transfer those accounts over, do your backup insurance. The backup insurance plan is basically to buy mad garages and fill those garages up with the most expensive car on the game. Make sure the most expensive car that you buy on the game is not, it doesn't have that 50% off crap that Rockstar like to do. They like to give you a 50% off by buying a certain car for that day or that week when they're doing their little discounts. So yeah, never buy a discount car because you'll never get the full value. So buy stock your garage up with T20s or the Progen, all those new cars. Stock your garage up with them. So If you can buy 6 garages on GTA, then buy 6 garages, including your office building. Get the office building, stack cars up in there. Stack cars, like literally, I kid you not. Just in case something goes wrong, you will have the money to reimburse yourself with all the expensive cars that you just bought. So definitely do that. I already transferred that. I meant I need any more accounts. No, if you do it just because you need a secret account for you to play on yourself, you know. And that's what I got. I got secret accounts that I just play on just to chill and to kill time and just to play in peace. But now, if you feel like you need another account, then yeah, go for it. Most, like I said, I got 13 accounts because, or 14 accounts because I did them. That's why I got so many. You know, I enjoy ranking up. That's like a thrill for me, ranking up an account. Let's take these dudes out. These purple dudes. Let's go kill the boss down here. Let's see. X-80s. Yeah, exactly. Buy all the X-80s, the T-20s, whatever you want, whatever expensive car you like, buy them. Let's kill this boss. Let's see what he drops us. Sentry call mask. Let's take it and look at it. And see what it's all about. Skill power and increase kill XP. This is not going to be good. I'm going to have to sell it. Definitely going to sell it. Alright. Yeah, we're going to have to sell that. Let's open this. See what this is. I really want the freaking Caduceus. Alright, we don't have it. So we're gonna do. I need to buy an account. What's the link? Yo, Kruger. I hope I said your name right. Kruger. Yo, go to my last GTA video of me showing you how to get the Trash Man outfit. Right. Look in the description. You will see a Twitter link there for NRG mods. Click that Twitter link. It will take you directly to his Twitter page. Tell him Badger sent you, and you're looking to buy an account. Let me get that oxygen mask. What's up, mate? Yeah, bro, we got it, bro. We had it since. Well, we had. Yeah, I told you that day, man. I had it for a while, bro. It might be easier to find in 1.6, man. It's trying to get it now. I hate the armor that I got on it, though. The armor is like pretty weak, and I haven't touched it at all. I haven't rolled nothing. I need to put enemy armor damage on it, but I just left it as is. So because, you know, I'm not too sure how the armor is gonna play out in 1.6. Since they're fixing all that stuff. I really want white and gray joggers, but I'm not allowed to buy an account. Well, you know, you might want to enter a giveaway. Try to enter a giveaway. NRG has been doing giveaways on his channel. So check him out. You know, tweet him, ask him, yo, NRG, when's the next giveaway? He does giveaways. Yeah, I know, Brent. No more, man. It's coming to an end. Most modders from the UK won't take UK money. Well, that money transfer over. It transfers over to, you know. I don't know why they won't, because the odd dollar is more. So it's stupid, because whatever you pay in your currency will turn into our currency and be more. So yeah, I haven't touched much of anything new that I found. Yeah, there's no point. Like, even if you get a bear chest plate, there's even no point to roll it, bro, because everything's gonna be changed. You know they tuck Seeker out, bro. They completely tuck Seeker out. They tuck Seeker from us. Alright, so we're gonna go over here and kill this boss. Let's teleport here. Yeah, they get caught. Cam, what are you talking about? Please whip. Level on, I haven't played PS4 for 2 weeks, and I am currently doing something with animation. By the way, I made my GTA. I can animate that. I might soon make a GTA animation. Maybe soon. What the hell, Ken? I'm new. Hi, I'm a new sub. I'm loving your vids. Keep up the good work, by the way. Yo,
JNRGT22. Appreciate that, buddy. Thank you. By the way, adding a like. Thank you. I do miss having 18 million on one of my accounts. Yeah, 18 billion was a lot. Ken, what are you talking about, Ken? Ken, what are you talking about? Has all your account.
Badge, has all your account got billions? No. There's only one that has like 50,000. I would say most of them do. Got the 17 bill. Yeah. Most of them all. There's only one that got 50,000. Or no, not no. Is it 50,000? Let me see. I have been on it in a while. My Pegasus One account, it has 50 mil, actually. I'll take that back. Well, not 50 anymore. It's like 47. Take that back. And Pegasus was my broke account, and I did that glitch to put the money over there, transfer it over, which doesn't work anymore. Now, I can get Pegasus modded. A lot of people think Pegasus is modded. It's not. I can take Pegasus, because Pegasus never touched PS3, never touched it, so I can get Pegasus modded and get that transfer over, and then boom, Pegasus is now modded. You know, just like Faramir. A lot of people thought my Faramir account was modded. It was never modded. It just had glitch money, and then I got it modded. Now it's actually modded. So there's a lot that goes on. Let's see what somebody said. Oh, wait. I'm just reading some comments from the two videos we uploaded today. Let's see. All right, let's go kill this boss. Get some more ammo. Let's sell this trash that we got here. Yo, thank you guys for hanging out with me, too. I know we're not doing too much. We're just farming, trying to find these high ends. But if you play The Division, then you will know that the stuff that I'm doing right now is really important. Really important. If you play The Division. That is good armor on that. Really good armor on this. Increase armor by 15% while the user signature skill is active. But, you know, let's sell it. Not going to use it. It's something that I'm not going to use. I said that final measure was good and I just sold it. Let's look at it. That's probably the best one you'll find. You just need to add more armor to it. Let me keep that. Buy that back. Put some stuff in my stash. Let's get some things out of here really quickly. Let's get that out. I'm never gonna use this gun. Let's get this out. I don't even use this anymore. Let's get that out too. I'm not gonna use that. Let's get that out. Let's take all this stuff out of here. Things that I'm not gonna use, I gotta sell that. Let's get this out. Division is a great game, man. Some of you guys should play it. Alright, what else do we need to sell here? Why do we got all this stuff? Sticky bombs. Alright, we gotta sell that.
Badger does not add people, and he does not give shoutouts. Badger, I did that dupe glitch on my one account and got back up to like 70 plus. Nice. Let's see. Yeah, I seen an account when it's like 170. Nutrien, can you save that person or something like that? What the hell, Ken? Yeah, that glitch, exactly what Talion said. The glitch was sick. It was definitely dope. I got 34 billion. Alright, I'm just reading you guys' comments. What you guys are talking about?
I know, Jack. They always asking, bro. They always ask. They always asking that same question. I don't understand why people continue to ask that same question. My answer's not going to change. So I don't understand it. I don't. I don't get it. I don't get it. It's frustrating at the time. It gets annoying. People continue to ask the same thing. It does get annoying, but You know, and it's the craziest thing is it's always somebody new. It's always somebody new. It's never somebody old that asks that question. It's never someone old. So that will this be good? That might accuracy, critical hit, and optimal range. No, it's not good at all. We don't need that. All right, there we go.
Exotic, nope. You're not late. You're not late, buddy. You're not late at all. I'm a level 27. I barely got people to help me in the dark zone because all my friends got GTA or some other game, so it's difficult for me.
Matchmake, buddy. You need a matchmake. I play with randoms all the time. I kid you not. Like, if I'm not playing with my friends, bro, I play with randoms. You guys know that. I do a lot of stuff with random people. A lot of glitches I do with randoms. Just matchmake. That's the best thing you can do. Like, if you want to do missions, then matchmake for missions. You can do that. It'll put you in brackets and set you up with a group of people that are willing to do the same thing you want to do. Bingo. What the? Wow. He's just beating the crap out of that dude. The recoil on his gun. The recoil on this freaking gun.
Let's see.
What's up, Adrian? How's it going? Let's go kill these dudes. I'm going over here to the freaking playground to go kill this boss. We're going to the freaking playground.
The kill the boss. Got 187 million on my main account. Nice.
Yeah, man, if you guys are looking to play, then just matchmake. That's the best thing you possibly can do is to matchmake with a group of people. I hope I'm going the right way. I can't remember. I gotta find a freaking playground. Let's see if I'm going the right way. No, playground is somewhere. I think yes, playground's over there. What the hell? I'm going the wrong way. I think I'm going the right way. I can't remember where this freaking playground's at, man. Gotta find this boss.
Gotta find the freaking boss and kill him so he can drop us some gear.
Is this the right one? I always get confused. Every time I come over here, I get confused about where I need to go. I'm always getting confused about this. He dropped purple. Okay, we need to figure this out. We need to figure out where the playground is.
Badger, what do you say to comments like, good shit, sub back? What am I going to say? Please help.
I don't say anything. I don't say anything, Ken. If somebody say good shit, sub back, if I do say something, I'll say appreciate it. Because I don't do sub for subs. I don't. I find that annoying. It's really annoying that people do that. Because technically they didn't even watch your video. They didn't watch it at all. They just came in and just said good shit, sub back. They didn't even look at it. So the most you can say to something like that is appreciate it. Thank you. Can't really say too much, bro. Because you know just as well as I know they didn't even look at it. Where is this freaking playground, man? Jeez. Is it over here? I need to find a playground where the boss is so I can kill him and take his shiz. But I gotta find the playground first. We're back over here where we started. There's a tree. Oh my god, I can't remember what a freaking playground is at, guys.
Echo available for playback nearby.
I cannot remember. Like, I always get confused when I come over here. Always. It never fails. Every time I'm looking for this boss over here, I get confused. Because everything looks the same. Where is he? This dude just beating the crap out of him over there. Okay, where is it? Where is it? Jeez, this dude's just spawning in like that. Alright, let's see. We gotta find this playground.
Three salty people dislike. Yeah. It's gonna always be like that. 575 chain. What's up, Alpha? How's it going? I'm gonna do that. The guy charges a lot of money for the account.
Yeah, yeah, you're not gonna pay, bro. You're not gonna spend. You gotta understand. This is also the last time modded accounts are coming out. Modded account prices change. Like, you're not gonna find someone that's selling a modded account for $15 or $20. The most you will pay is $25, bro. $25 or more. You know, you're not gonna find a cheaper price, bro. You're not. There are some dudes right now that are selling modded accounts for $50, bro. $50 for a modded account. Can you imagine that? Like, there are some dudes that are doing that. You know. So, it's that's just the way it is. It's gonna be like that for now, bro. You know, this is the last time too. Damn, we ran too freaking far, man, to where we need to go. All right, hold on. I need to find out what this dude is. Yeah, it's really like that. You know, especially like this is the last time too. So, most of his accounts are already pre-made. You just need to pay. And if he makes one right there for you, he'll make it within the hour or two, and you'll get your account. You know, he's the only person, so you will get what you need. Now, he does good business. Like I said, the most you'll probably spend is $25. He does really good work. Are we going the right way? I think so. The one boss I can't find right now. Let's keep running. The one boss I need to find. I keep running out to all these freaking mobs, man. And they're freaking res and they shoot like that. I don't like that crap. I really don't like that. Reds be amping and clipping you. Oh, okay. Alpha, thank you. Now, Alpha. Yeah, thank you, Alpha. Now I see, buddy. Now, I wasn't paying attention when you said that the first time, Alpha. I forgot that the longitude and latitude of this map. I forgot about that. Thank you. 575. Yeah. Thank you. I forgot about that.
Let's see, 575.
Is it there? Is it really? It's over here? Wait a minute. Did we just come from over here? Oh, I can't be here. Wait a minute. This is not the playground. Wait a minute, hold on. Alright, so we're here.
Wait a minute. 3750.
In the map. Alright, 3750. That's too high up. That's kind of off though.
Wait a minute. Under the safe house.
Safe house here. So it should be somewhere over here around this area. Because I always look for the playground, bro. I know it's near the playground. There we go. There we go. All that running around. All that running around. We kept literally going in the freaking circle. Going in the freaking circle, yo. Yo, appreciate that, Alpha. Thank you, man. Thank you. I'm always getting confused about this one, bro. Let's see what we got here. Let's take that. Let's look at it. Military. Fears, self-preserve, and sustain. No. That's the pistol we got. No.
It's terrible. Damn, some way you find this. What? Wait a minute. Alright, let's see. The homie OG. Right, by the way, Badger. What was the update we got today on the division? Was it the bug fixes?
Yeah, it was just bug fixes. Nothing. They probably, like, put the update in the game. And they're probably going to turn it on once they release it. So, I think it was just number bugs that they fixed. They're always fixing something. But I'm pretty sure they added the update to it. They added it. But, yeah. You know, we still got to wait. The good news is that we get it around the same time Xbox gets it, so we don't have to wait about that anymore, right? I get lost in the map too. It's this area, bro. When I'm looking for the boss in this area, I always get lost. Like, I know all the bosses by heart on this side of the map. All the bosses by heart. But this side of the map, bro, I do not know them by heart, bro. I do not know them by heart at all. I have to look at it. I gotta look at that list again. Hold on. Let me look at that right now. So I can't see you guys' comments right now, so I had to look at that map. Because every time I get to this side of the map, I get confused. I get confused. Let's see. We're gonna send this. Because I have a map, but I need to send it to myself really quickly. Send it to my phone so I can look at it. Let's do that really quickly, and then I'll open that back up so I can see what you guys are saying. Let's do, okay, open this back up. Alright, here we go. Now I can look at the map and see where I need to go. Okay, which boss we just killed. We just killed the heavy. No, we didn't. We killed the other one. We missed a boss, too. We missed a boss. We missed one over here.
Let's see, 254, 2241. We missed the boss. 254. 254, all right. Okay, let's see. It's down here somewhere. So there's a boss over here in this area that we need to go to. I'm trying to find a Caduceus. I really want it. And I need to find a better warlord too.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Left corner.
Yes, I see you know him by heart, Alpha Man. I know there's one down here. Because I'm looking at the map now. There is one. Alright. Alright, so we need to just run over there. Let me sell this crap.
Best prices in New York.
Sell this crap that I picked up. It's a pistol. Oh, yeah, this can go too. Don't need that. Alright, let's go do this. I'm never like, I think I don't farm the bosses, like the open world bosses, try like a few times, but since I play so many different games, man, it's like when I get back on, it's like I can't remember exactly where they're at. But if I did it every day, then I would have knew it by heart. Like I know like the other side of the map by heart, but this side I can't remember where the bosses are. Right in the left corner. Okay. The right boss is in the left corner, you said. This corner over here? He's always in this corner?
Bet it was someone who used to boot you offline. Did the problem get resolved?
I think he got bored. Exotic, I think he got bored, bro. But, you know, from time to time, I guess someone will come back and pick up. It always happens. Here. Okay. Alright, let's go over there. What's up, Superstar? What's going on, buddy? I have to look to the right of me. The comments are not displayed in front of me, so I always have to look away from the monitor to see what you guys are saying because I'm watching it on my iPad. We're gonna go kill these bosses. We're trying to find some loot, some high-end, some exotic weapons. Ken, you know I can't say that. Ben ear. Ver innocent. I don't know what you just said, Ken. What the hell? What the hell, Ken? So we're gonna go get this boss. That's a, that might be him right there. Is he over there? Is he with them? Yes, he is with them. There he goes. Alright, what we got here? Ooh, we got predator gloves. We got some predator gloves. We got some really good predator gloves here. Wait a minute, let's look at this. They're actually better than ones that on these got SMG damage on it. Wow. And they got good firearms too, so I can probably roll assault rifles on them. Bro, yes, get rid of that pistol crap. Wait a minute, let me look at it again. Let's see. So we just got these. Damage to elites, critical hit damage. Yeah, I'm gonna put assault rifle on. I'm gonna take away that. Alright, so we got that boss. Alright. Freaking rioters at. Kill this last one. And then we'll look at the map. Alright, let's look at the map again. Alright, so we just killed Chains. Now we gotta go kill CPL right. Let's see, and he is over here near. He is at 750. 750, let's see. We gotta find him. He's LMB. Alright, 750. Wait a minute, guys, let me just find his location. He's like right here on this road, I think. He should be here somewhere on this road. Yeah, he should be somewhere on this road. So let's teleport over here. 750-28. Yep, alright. Alpha says here. So that means he's right there. Chinkletas. Alright, let's go get him. Probably gonna do Falcon Lost to try to get a better Warlord too. Probably gonna do that. Yo, Alpha, appreciate the help, man. Alpha's he's a division player that knows the map of all the free mode, like the open world bosses, and that's dope. What's up, Callie? Alright, so we're here, we just gotta find him. Which way will he be? Which way will he be? So we're on the road now. We're on the road. So we gotta find him. Still level 7. Alright, so we're on the road where he normally is. So we gotta find him. So let's run this way. Let's see if he's this way. He might actually be this way. There goes some right there. Let's take that. Where is he? Where the hell is he? Okay, where the hell is he? Falcon Lawson? Yeah, if you're down to do it, mate, yeah, I'm doing it. I'm gonna definitely do it, bro. Once I finish killing these bosses, bro, then I'm gonna invite you. We're gonna go do that. 23rd Street. He's on 23rd Street. Okay, yeah, we're on 23rd. We're on 23rd, but where the hell is he? We're on 23rd right now. No, that's just some mobs right there. What's up, truck? How's it going? Alright, so we're on 23rd now. We just gotta locate him. We gotta figure out where he's at. Alright, where the hell is he? is in, if you go to my one of my GTA videos, buddy, look at my last GTA video of the trash man outfit. Look in the description, you'll see it, the range gods. So we gotta find this dude. Someone's been sniping from those windows. I'm a pretty pineapple. Pineapples are life. It's all about that pineapple. So we're on 23rd Street and we gotta find him. We gotta locate him. Under the mission right there. Under the mission. Okay. Alright. Let's go back. He said underneath the mission. It's not easy to get in the crew though, guys. Just to let you guys know. It's not easy at all. Wait, there's some mobs back here. Could he be back here? We'll take this green. I kill fools like you in my sleep. All right, where is it? It's none here. Let's see. Badge, you made your banner. The people who I'm partnering with, they made it. Well, I can't find it. Go to my last video of the trash man outfit. How to, like, get the trash man outfit. Get the trash man with everyone. That video, go to that one. Like, it's me and like three other dudes on the thumbnail. Look in the description and you will see it. There he goes. There he goes. That's right. This is the one that's in that area. The other one. So we got here holster and a scope. The scope might actually be good. Alright. Alright, we got that one. Now we gotta go on to the next one. Okay, I know where this one's at. I definitely know where that one did. That dude's like right by Lexington, so I know where that one's at. So let's teleport here. This one is right by Lexington, so he's like down the road. Gotta run through all these mobs. Better than what's up, Fuzzy? How's it going? I see you, Fuzzy. Better do you ever be like so concentrated on something that someone passes between you and the TV and you don't see them? No, actually, I play in my room, so no one passes through me. but I get what you're saying, though. That'd be pretty funny. That's pretty funny. Where's the freaking shotgunner? That's pretty funny though, bro. That's pretty... It's funny because it actually does happen. Alright, so let's take out these mobs. So we don't have to worry about them. And there they go. There we go. There we go. We got a striker mask. I'll take that. What else we got here? Found a measure gloves. Wow, we got the Skull MC gloves. Wow. What a pickup. Even though we already had them, but yo, what a pickup. What a pickup right here. And they're rolled to firearms too, so. Because I already have some, but we just got another pair. Which is pretty dope. How I found you from your female running gun outfit video. What's up, Luke? How's it going, buddy? Guess who's back? Got the vision and I'm on level 3 trying to get through. So you're in, Fuzzy, you're in Manhattan still, bro. You're over there in Manhattan. You haven't even made it across the water yet. You're over there trying to do that first mission. Alright, you're gonna have fun, bro. Fuzzy, since you got the game, do not wait till you're level 30 to go into DZ, bro. Once you get over here, get to level 14 in story play, and then get to level 14 in a DZ. Well, level 15 in a DZ, bro. Start going in there immediately, bro. Do not wait to go in there and test out the DZ. Now, let's take this stuff. So let's look at it. Let's see what we got here. So I already had the Skull MC gloves. They have really good armor on it. They had crit hit, SMG, and health on kill. And these, let's lock them so I don't accidentally delete them. Excuse me. They got LMG damage on it, which would probably be good because LMGs are becoming really good now. So I might hang on to these. Put them in a chest. Yeah, I think I'm going to do that. I probably put them on my second character. Put them in a chest. That'll be good. All right. Let's move on to the next boss. We got to kill this dude at 1455. 1455 should be somewhere up here. It's too high up. 14. 29. Alright, here we go. This is where we need to be. 38th Street. That's where we need to go to. Let's teleport here. What's up, Public Mods? How's it going, buddy? I gotta buy it. Like a YouTuber name, he just made a video of a parkour, then the next day I look his video, he got like, wow. Well, everybody loves parkours, man, and it goes on to who you actually are, so, you know. It's all about personality, and that's what people need to understand, that parkours, not just parkours, but just becoming a YouTuber, you need personality. You gotta have it. You gotta engage and just talk and just have fun and just be yourself, and people lose that sight. People tend not to be themselves. Let's put this. Why are you just gonna come over here and just start shooting people, dude? People walking by and just shooting. What the hell? Take these dudes out so they don't spawn behind me. Let's go. Let's keep going down here because that boss is over here. I'm the same age as you. So if you're 12, I'm 12. What's up, DJ? Kobe's. Let's get back. Let's heal up. Wait. Here we go. I can't stay here forever. Throw that out there. Let's reload. Oh my god. Can't even take freaking cover. Can't even take freaking cover. Alright. Wow. Yo, that Barrett chest plate helps out a lot. Dead eye knee pads and extended mag. Come on. Come on. Come on. No one even uses dead eye anymore. Come on. That thing is just useless now. Justin, I think that's between me and her. That's between me and her. And her birthday's not over yet, guys. Her birthday's not over. Got the whole entire day.
Let's see. Exotic said he's 28. Who said I was 28?
He's just throwing numbers out there. He's throwing numbers out there. I'm the same age as a pineapple. All right, so let's go kill this other boss. All right, so we just killed that dude. Now we need to go up to the top of the map. Let's see. We got to go kill Jack. And that's at 2100. All right, so let's go up here. We got to go to 2100. This should be where Jack is at, right? Yeah, Jack should be somewhere over there. Somewhere over there. At 21. And then we gotta kill Apollo. What's up, KKK? How's it going? Yo, those of you guys that are trying to get in some crew activities, guys, Cali 420 is hosting some crew festivities for you guys to do. A playlist. So, if you guys are willing to join that, then definitely check them out. Go have some fun with your crewmates.
Hey, anything you're looking for?
Badger about the peanut butter and jelly. You know, the craziest thing is she wouldn't mind, bro, if I actually did something like that. She wouldn't mind because she's not that kind of girl that, you know, she doesn't worry about materialistic things. She's not that person, you know, so she's, with her, it's the little things that matter. So even if it's something small like that, she will appreciate it. Now, I'm not saying that I'm going to do something like that, but, you know, if I did, she wouldn't mind. I might keep that reclaimer, yo, because reclaimers are stepping up in the next patch. So let's sell the stuff that we don't need, like this dead eye. I already got a nimble holster. Let's get rid of that. Get rid of that. So we're gonna keep those skull MCs. We're gonna put those in a stash. Alright, stability, crit, no, that's not good at all. This might be good. That might be good too. So we'll hold on to those. Let's put this stuff in the stash really quickly.
What the hell, KK? Badger bots. Oh, all right, I read that one.
KK said he's fapping. All right, so let's put this stuff here that we don't need. Stuff that we're gonna save and hold on to, like that. And those gloves. Why do we keep this? We gotta sell those. I was wondering why those were there. Alright, this one with the LMG, let's put that in the stash. We gotta go sell those freaking final measure gloves. Even though I had them. Let's go sell those gloves. Yeah, let's get rid of those. Those are trash. Hey, you just got a good deal. All right. Let me also lock these before I make a mistake and deconstruct them. I tend to do that sometimes.
Badger, have you ever been so concentrated on something that someone passes between you and a TV and you don't see them pass by? Yo, you said that already.
You said that already. I read that before. But no, I haven't. I haven't. Because like I said, my setup is in my room. So, no. I don't have to worry about no one walking past me and passing some gas. I don't have to worry about that. That'd be pretty funny, though.
Seriously, please, not joking.
Guys, KKK is cool, guys. He's cool. He's a troll. Don't let his avatar, his icon picture fool you or mess with you. Don't worry about it. He's cool. He's one of my moderators. Alright, so let's go kill this dude.
Are you Chinese?
No.
He's Viennese. It's Viennese. Uh-oh. You just made KKK excited. Wow.
Alright. So we're gonna go kill this boss over here, guys. We're going over there to get him. We're gonna go kill him. How long has the broadcast? How long have we been doing this, yo? We have been out here for a little minute now, yo. Crap, I'm lost. Wait a minute. Wait just a minute. I think I'm lost. Look at the map. I think I'm lost. Where I waypointed that at? Yeah. Yeah. Okay. All right, let's see. All right, it might be somewhere back this way. Let's go back that way. It might be. I know it's on 2129. That's where it's at. So that might be him down there. Yo, for Reds, they sure dish out a lot of damage, man. They shouldn't even be doing that to us. What the hell? Purple. Alright, come on. Continue on. Let me look at this map really quick. 2127 52. Okay. Yeah, okay, he's somewhere further down this way. And there he goes. There he goes. Take him out. All right, we got that one. Then we'll make our way towards him. Wait. There we go. All right, let's see what he dropped us. Since you call knee pads and a suppressor. Alright. That suppressor might be actually useful for. Let's see. Let's see how good it actually is. Nope, it's trash. It's definitely trash. We're selling it. Definitely trash.
Alright. What we got here?
And I believe, let's see, is that the last boss? Nope, we got one more boss. We gotta go kill Apollo now. One more boss, and that'll be the last one, and then we're gonna jump into something else. Alright, here we go. We gotta go over here. I know he's over here, so we gotta go over there. Let's go get him. Hope you guys are enjoying the broadcast. Like I said, I know we're not doing too much, but we're definitely farming exotics, and this is something that we really need to do on the Division before the update drops. You know, those of you guys that play the Division, you understand what I am doing. You know, we got one more open world boss, and we only got one named gear. And that's the Skull MC Gloves throughout all the bosses we kill. So as you guys can see, this stuff is not easy to do. Sometimes it takes time to do this. It really takes a lot of time to do, man. It can be very frustrating too, because when you're looking for something particular and you can't find it, you get upset. But, you know, that's what the Division's always about. And he is there. Nice. Where is he? Freaking turret gun down there. Alright, we got him. Got him. Now where's that other one? Where's this freaking sniper at? We got her. Let's see what he dropped us. Burst fire MP5. Come on. Wow. Burst fire MP5, yo. Not gonna be useful at all. Burst fire MP5. Accurate, skilled, and vicious. No. Something I'm definitely gonna sell. So as I say, guys, we killed all the open world bosses, but we only got one named high-end gear, which was the Skull MC Gloves. That is a bummer. A huge bummer right there. Play Minecraft with me. No more 420, it's only Cali. He removed the 420. Oh man, that is a bummer right there, bro.
I thought you died. I like the Division.
Yeah, it's a very fun game. It's a very fun and competitive game, too. And with the 1.6 update that we're getting, it's going to be competitive PvP, you know, once they fix it. Now, a lot of people agree saying that they should have added custom loadouts, which means that it'll be kind of like that Call of Duty aspect, like, you know, that play style where you choose a loadout and you choose a weapon and you build your character. Character's already there, so different gear sets. That's what they should have did. Put the gear sets there with the custom loadouts, and you get the right to choose which gear set you want to go into that match with. Kind of like which flare we want to play with in Black Ops 3, you know, but this is a Division, so we can't expect them to be like Activision, you know. We can't expect them to be like Activision or COD. Alright, so let's sell this crap that we got. Let's sell that. Get rid of it. All this crap that we picked up. It's not going to be useful at all. These knee pads are terrible. What we got here? Oh, that support station range is pretty good. It's actually better than the one that I got. The other one. Yeah. There we go. Now we can get rid of the other one, actually. Now let's hang on to it.
Better, do you have those talent skills acted to get like a million plus damage resilience?
You can't. You can't. I don't think we can on console. I think that was only for PC thing, bro. Let me see what I got here. But you need the Barrett's chestplate to be able to do anything, bro. Like, some people play with it, some people don't. But let me check. Let me look at my stuff. My toughness is, you can see, 469. My max health is 216. You guys go. My armor is on 53.8. Your health because of the Alpha Bridge. So, yeah, right there. See, bleed resistance, 28%. Zeroed for that one. Burn resistance, 28. Disrupt resistance, 14. Anything that you got a resistance on is gonna go into like resilience within the 1.6. So they're gonna change how that works. They're gonna rework this. They're gonna rework all this because, you know, 31% is nothing. It's something, but it's nothing compared for a shock turret. You know, shock turret still will stop you in your tracks, and that's like the worst thing in a dark zone. All right, let's see what else. Skills we got. Skill power, you guys see that. Survivability, yeah, we already did that. Damage to elites, none. Health on kill, none. Enemy armor damage is 45, which is good. I wish I can get it higher. Just going through all this stuff. Weapon damage is 21. critical hit chance, we got 18.5. Critical hits damage, we got plus 78%, and headshot damage, we got 112. So, damage dealt with the headshot, which is dope, pretty dope. And stability, we got 2%. I don't know how we got 2%. Why we got 2 stability with the current weapon? Which weapon? I shouldn't have stability mods on anything. 2% stability. Because I'm not supposed to have any stability mods with this gun. Wait a minute, I just noticed that. What do we have stability? So we got to check this out. We got to see where that stability is coming from. All right, that. Nope. This. Got to remove that on the barrel. I'm not supposed to have stability at all on this weapon. Yeah. No stability at all. I'm not supposed to have it. Because if I have stability mods on this weapon, it cancels out my unique talent for this gun. And that's not supposed to be there at all. So reload speed, optimal range. This one's supposed to be here. There we go. What was that on? That was on the Urban MDR. Okay. So yeah, that's a bummer. That was a bummer having that stability was canceling out my uncomplicated talent. So I'm gonna show you guys what I'm talking about with my FAMAS, so you guys can understand what I'm talking about. So with the FAMAS, it has a very unique talent that shows you right here. It says uncomplicated. Now damage is increased by 15%. Accuracy and stability mods reduce this bonus. So any stability mods and accuracy mods you have on your primary weapon will take away, it will cancel out that talent. So you cannot have stability mods, period, on either weapon. And I just noticed that, and I've been running around like that. I think I probably replaced that. I've been having my talent uncomplicated, like canceled out just because of that 2%. What's up, Sammy? Alright. Bro, I just had like 2% stability mods on my lightweight M4, bro, and I never knew about it until just now. Wow. That just really upset me. My talent has been like canceled out because of that. Alright, so we're gonna go jump into Falcon Lost. Sammy, I got my character to level 32, bro. I'm gonna do it on heroic. Let's see, let's invite Maid. There we go, Maid is here. He's in the terminal waiting. There we go.
Agent is joining your team.
Maid's right there. And then we're gonna matchmake. We're gonna also matchmake. So we're gonna play Falcon Lost, guys. We're gonna matchmake. Invite Sammy. Are you online now, Sammy? Sammy, you're not online, bro. But I'm gonna invite you right now. I just sent you an invite, Sammy. Trying to get a crew playlist on today. Sammy, I just invited you, bro. It looks like you're in survival. So let's teleport over there. It's fast travel.
I was playing FIFA. What the hell, Sammy? There's my lovely lady, guys. There's my wife. She's right there in the chat, guys. Babe, happy birthday again.
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.
Stop spamming me, ho. I'm gonna keep spamming you. Get off FIFA.
Guys, there's Rose right there, guys. She is here. So if you guys want to tell her happy birthday, be sure to tell her now. Or you can go spam her Twitter like I told you guys to do earlier.
That missing JTF unit is still radio silent.
All right, there goes Sammy.
Just the LMB jamming
all right, so we got Sammy here. We need one more.
Isaac should be able to decrypt the signal if you get close enough to the source.
Just woke up, Badge. How you been?
Piece, okay?
Yo, I'm good, Versace, buddy. What about you? Babe, Jarvis stopped by early this morning. He was like, tell you happy birthday. Jarvis. I think he's one of your subs and mines. So we need one more. Come on, we need one more to do this, and we're good to go. Say, like, what's your gift? Your gift is subscribe to me. Oh, man. They go to other Fenrir. Alright, so yo, wow, this dude left. He declined. Why would you decline, dude? Stupid. We're gonna go in here and dominate this. Jack. For real, Jack. For real. Yep, he screenshot. Screenshot what, Sammy? In your last video. News at 1 million subs. What the hell, bro? White cone hat. Alright, so we just got another dude that just joined us. One med kit challenge. Wow, Sammy. Let's go in, man. Let's go. Where's this dude? Is he coming? All right, F it. I guess he's coming. We're going in. We're going in. We're going in.
Shortwave JTF radio transmission detected.
Alright, let's put this flashbang when we get there. Let's go. Yo, I remember back in like 1.2 or 3, bro, people hated doing this. Like, you died in the beginning, bro. You literally died in the beginning. Kid you not, you died in the beginning.
Light out, come in, light. lighthouse.
You died in the beginning.
We're pinned down. We're losing people. Requesting extraction immediately. For Christ's sake, get us out of here.
Where's the other guy? Who are we missing? All right, okay, everyone's here. There we go. Let's do it. We're going in. Hopefully we get the warlord.
LMB encryption decoded. JTF radio channel is now restored.
Who's the real farmer? What the hell?
No one's coming for us. Then we don't have a choice. We need to break that APC and get a C4 charge on it. It's the only way we can stop that thing. And how the hell are we supposed to do that? We're dead, man. We're dead.
No, I'm not. How, babe? How I'm bullying people?
Why did it stop? What's happening? It's our opening. We have to get that charge on the APC.
Jesus, we lost them. We lost them.
Alright, here we go.
We can't let that APC out of there. Whatever it takes, agent.
Captain, who's that?
Let's go.
I'll be damned. It's division agent.
Let's go.
We're gonna make the most of this. All units, regroup on my position. I repeat, all units, regroup on my position. Payback time, over.
Let's go. So we're in here. We're in here. Where's that dude at? Let me put this freaking box down, man. Let me put the box down. Because we're gonna need it. We're gonna need the box. So we're in Falcon Lost right now, guys. It is 10 rounds of this. 10 freaking rounds. So we gotta take out that tank, that ACP over there, that APC over there. We gotta take him out.
Alert! Friendly division agent is down.
Here we go. Here we go. The immune down is to stop us from catching fire, basically, or their little stupid shiz that they like to throw at us. Oh crap, let me revive myself. I gotta put it back down. Here we go. Here we go. Got him. Let's go. Let's see. Batch, have you ever heard Rockstar banning modders in March? No, I have not. Have not heard anything like that, bro. I don't think that's gonna happen. Modders get banned constantly. CIDs always getting banned. They always have to do more stuff. But no. Would your modded account get banned in March? Probably not. You know, if you get banned, it's because of something that you did. Look, I have multiple modded accounts, bro, and I have not got banned. You know, banning is started by something that you did. Reports, excessive buying, like buying too much crap. That's a result in a ban. You know? Where is this other one at? Crap. Where is he? There he goes. You gotta watch what you gotta watch how you spend your money. Take that one out. What's up, Rolly? How's it going? No, this is Falcon Lost, babe. This is Falcon Lost. This is an incursion that I wanted you to start playing. Those incursions, it would have been funny to see how you play it.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
We're gonna need more than guns to take that APC out. See if there are any explosives in the area.
Agent, you need to get those explosives quick.
Yeah, see, we got rushed by those freaking shotgunners, bro. Just got rushed. Just got rushed by shotgunners. Gotta go take that dude out.
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Shit! What was that? Take him out, damn it!
Took out the ACP.
Supervisor's ready. Fire! Send those bastards straight to hell.
They'll just stand down here. Let's see. When's it gonna be GTA, bro? I play GTA almost every day, bro. Every day, bro. And you have pretty much been missing out if you're coming in saying when it's gonna be GTA. Just go on my channel and just look back from like the last 10 days. Not even last 10 days, the last what? 6 days, bro. You'll see the GTA content that I posted. You know? From glitches, from death matches, from screams, like, bro, look at it. Look at the channel. You'll see it. Modded accounts are ending, no more character transfer. I know, Fenrir. The other Fenrir, I know. I know, buddy. I know. Snipers. Freaking snipers up there. Shit. Getting sniped from the back. Freaking snipers. Where all this? Oh, there's one right there. Yeah, I wish we had that green light on our sniper rifles, go. Come on. Oh, man. Let's go take this one out. Where is she? Where's the other one? Alright, they sniped that one. Nice. I just got the Caduceus. Wow. You just got a jet from here? Just there? You got it? Bro, I've been looking for it, bro. It's like I'm never gonna find it, bro. I've been looking for it, bro. I've been looking for it. Looking for the freaking Caduceus, bro. I can never find that shiz, bro. I've been looking for it since 1.3, bro. I'm always looking for the Caduceus. Got more ammo. Alright, yeah, we gotta watch out. We gotta watch out. Giving it a 3-shot burst. We got that one. So always keep these down. Dishing out that damage, yo. There we go.
Let's see. Let's. Wow, bro. I hope I get it, bro. I doubt I will, but I really hope I do. Let's see.
Yeah, I know, bro. I used to farm Aramis apartment so much, bro. So much, and I never got it there, bro. So much. Believe it. I used to always farm Aramis apartment, bro, and I never got it. Never. I've been farming Aramis apartment since 1.3, bro. Since the Caduceus was introduced to the game, I've been farming that crap, trying to get it. Never got it. Not even the 182 version, bro.
But I've seen one of your old videos in GTA, and I feel your pain when those guys kept teleporting.
But it, yeah, they kept teleporting, but we still kicked their ass, though, bro, which was crazy. Dude teleported right behind me, bro. She's back there in that freaking corner. Back there in that freaking corner, yo.
Get more drones ready.
Aw, crap.
You'll find nothing left after this.
Gotta watch out for the drones. Take those out. We're on wave 7, so we're doing pretty good. We're doing pretty good. We got a catch from that.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
Ooh, extra.
Say what? Mikoshe Goba. Mikoshe Goba? Mikoshe Goba. Guba. Mikoshe Guba. Mikoshe Guba. Uh-oh. Mikoshigu. Did I say that right? I'm not too sure.
Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Drop that. Reload. Yo, we got rushed there, bro. We literally got rushed there. Which one's that? That's the life support. Drop the immune. We're immune. There we go. So that's what you need. You need the immune. The immune helps out a lot, so I'm running through the fires. I'm not catching fire because I dropped the immune for us, so which is very helpful. Alright, Sam is going to get him. Uh-oh. Wait a minute. Snipe that dude out. He got him. Nice. Hold on, guys. Mother's call.
Agent, you need to get those explosives placed.
Incoming hostiles detected.
Alright guys, I'm back. Sorry about that. I'm fearing you. You need to go to Social Club and mess with me, bro. That's the only way you'll be able to do it. You need to go to Social Club. But no, I don't know, cause your name and your gamer tag is the same as me, so that might be a little different. But we'll see how you are. No, I don't really let people in the crews with the same name as me. So you probably need to get a new gamer tag, bro. Constant reload.
Got him. Now finish the job.
Here we go. We're on what, wave 10? Okay, nice. Someone over here. Let's go down.
Let's see. What's up, Andy? How's it going, buddy? On the boss map, the left side of the one, you know. Where's his apartment?
How's it going, Andy? What are you up to, buddy?
This bitch snuck down.
So we gotta take those dudes out fast. Yo, those are those heavy gunners, bro. Freaking heavy gunners. Freaking heavy gunners, bro. You gotta take them out fast. Let's drop the box down. Literally, this is how rough it gets. And this is only round 11.
I just woke up a while ago, not watching the screen. Top corner, big cleaners, boss.
Sniping at me. Wow, that's who's sniping at me. Alright. Alright. We got one more bomb. Let's put the box down. The immune.
Let's see.
Oh, crap. We gotta watch out. Need this ammo. What the hell? Let's get this. Get that ammo. Take out that freaking sniper. So, guys, I'll probably have to do a live stream later on today. I gotta step out with my family, too. Gotta go do some stuff. We gotta go out and about. Oh, we can't get rushed right here. Oh, hell no, bro. We're not gonna get rushed right here, bro. We're not gonna get rushed right here, bro. Oh my god. All right, we're getting up. Nice. Oh my god, bro. We're in the middle of a freaking war zone. This is freaking chaos. Take out that freaking medic. God, freaking war zone.
Warning, incoming hostiles detected.
Let's take her out. We gotta take this chick out. I can't stand this one. Right over there. Go to your meal box. Gotta take her out fast as possible.
Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Hold square. Oh my god. Sammy died in a worse spot. Yo, my thing's almost back. No. Mae, don't revive him. God, bro, he died in the worst spot, bro. That's the... Alright, he's up. That's the worst spot to die. Oh, man. Here we go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Put the box down. Here we go. Wow. Wow. Oh man. Sammy, are you getting up, Sammy? Alright.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
Let's go, let's go, let's go back down. Let's go back down. Getting up, getting up, getting up, getting up. Oh my God. Destroy that. Get that out the way. Get this out the way. Oh my God. Oh man. Put that down so we're immune. Oh my God. Bro. This is freaking insane at the end. It's only gonna get worse.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected. Warning. Explosive device detected.
Gotta kill her. We gotta kill this chick. We gotta kill this chick. We gotta kill this chick, bro. Gotta kill this chick. This one too. Got her. Got her. Alright, we got the key. We got the key. This is the last round. This is the last wave. The last freaking wave. Now, some of you guys might be looking at this thing. This is bad now, but it used to be worse, bro. You could not play on heroic at all. We're playing on heroic. We're playing on the hardest level. Alright, we're good to go. We're good to go. We can just stand here now. We can literally just stand here. We can literally just stand here. It is over. It is over. It is over, guys. We did it. We did it.
Good job out there.
Oh yeah, that's what I use, Andy. That's what I use. Battle Buddy is life, bro. All right, we got a Lone Star. We got trash, man. We got trash again, bro. We got, look, Lone Star, bro. Lone Star.
We can't rest just yet.
Nomad. First wave. Come on. First wave is not even going to be good. Black Market T821. Come on. Electronics mod. Wow. We got all crap. All crap. Wow. Wow. Let's just hopefully get something good from these. Let's see what we got here. Crap. Oh my god. Sammy got the Warlord. This bitch got the Warlord. They gave him the Warlord. They gave it to him. They gave him to him. They gave him the damn Warlord. They gave him the Warlord. Sammy got the Warlord. I got one, but it's crap, bro. The one I got is crap. Oh, man. God damn it, Sammy. Get out of here. Kill yourself. I'm just gonna clap over his body. I got three of them, but I shared it to a random. Oh man. Oh man. Yo. So I don't know what Sammy's doing. But yo, man. Thank you guys for tuning in, guys. Thank you guys for tuning in today. It was a pleasure to entertain you guys. A pleasure. But I gotta get ready and step out with the family, guys. So, yo, I'll be back later on. Hopefully GTA. If not GTA, then something else. I know a lot of you guys have asked to see Watch Dogs again, so I'll probably do that later on. But who knows? We'll see. We'll see. Maid standing there clapping. Sammy's dead on the ground. He's dying. We're just going to let him die out. So, as I said, thank you guys for tuning in. This is Badger signing out. Hope you guys enjoyed the broadcast. Hope you guys enjoyed the broadcast. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.